Alright guys, so I'm just gonna be saying that in a couple weeks, less than 30 days, my little pit is gonna be having puppies. So what I'm trying to do is tell everybody, like, if they wanna watch, you know, a pit bull give birth, to see how she is and all that. I will be doing a video of that. I see a lot of people doing videos, but just another video of, you know, other dogs giving birth, because every dog is different. She's considered a medium size, I guess. The vet said she will be having a small litter, so could be 5-6. But I'm just kind of doing a short clip. I'm going to be posting out there with her ultrasound. I don't have her x-ray yet because she's only about 35 days now pregnant. So I'll be doing like little clips here and there. Okay, it's a Friday, so I want to put something out there. I haven't edited my Gettysburg one. And I have another video I haven't edited, so this is just going to be out there so you guys can, you know, share this video and get a lot of people to notify and follow and wait for the video to come out of, you know, her giving birth. I did want to do a live, but see how on YouTube you need 1,000 subscribers to go live. So if I can get 1,000 subscribers before the 1st of October, that'd be great. I can do a live stream, but right now it's just going to be videos. So it'll just be videos of her progress in every step. So, but yeah, here you go. Hit and subscribe and enjoy. Thank you. So I'm in here at the vets to find out if she's going to have puppies. So talk to you guys later and let you know.
Dina, what's wrong? Dina.
Alright everybody, so I'm just going to do a quick video here while I have time. I was thinking about doing a video of my pit bull giving puppies. I can't do a live stream because I don't have 1,000 subscribers, but if you guys help me get 1,000 subscribers, I will do a live with my pit giving birth. So I'm going to add some pictures just out in this video, and if you guys think that you would like to see giving birth a pitty, well, then, you know, to subscribe and hit that notification bell and you'll get notified when I put it up. Thank you. So I'm gonna say what's funny is when somebody lets Athena out, my pit bull, she's clingy. So someone will open up the gate and she will literally run around trying to find me. So I'm gonna see if they open up the gate because I thought they were. Alright, so someone opened up the gate. She's trying to find me. Here she comes.
Well, hi, baby. Hi.